Carbapenem-resistant Enterobacterales, or CRE, are resistant to last-line antibiotics and are very challenging to treat. These organisms may confer their resistance via the production of a carbapenemase, an enzyme that inactivates carbapenem antibiotics. The five most common types of carbapenemases are KPC, OXA48-like, VIM, IMP, and NDM. Knowing the type of carbapenemase is crucial for therapeutic purposes, infection control, and for preventing outbreaks. Enzymes of different classes require different antibiotic regimens, and some enzymes can more easily spread through hospitals or networks of hospitals, leading to an epidemic spread of antimicrobial-resistant genes. CRE infections have an estimated mortality rate of up to 50%. Therefore, it is imperative to know if and what type of carbapenemase is being produced by a pathogen quickly and accurately. Introducing NG-Test CARBA 5, a rapid multiplex lateral flow assay capable of detection and differentiation of the big five carbapenemases produced by Enterobacterales and Pseudomonas aeruginosa. This FDA-cleared device delivers a phenotypic test result in 15 minutes using colonies from blood auger, McConkey auger, or Hardy-Chrome CRE auger. With about 1 minute of hands-on time and results in 15 minutes per test, NG-Test CARBA 5 naturally fits into any lab's workflow. Thanks to patented high-affinity raw materials and heavily controlled manufacturing processes, the sensitivity and specificity of NG-Test CARBA 5 is equal to, if not better, than molecular test methods. Additionally, NG-Test CARBA 5 has been able to detect several variants of carbapenemases undetected by predicate PCR methods. This lateral flow assay is incredibly easy to use and requires no specialized training or additional equipment, unlike molecular assays. There are no maintenance costs associated with the device, and the product is stable at room temperature with a 2-year shelf life. Each kit of NG-Test CARBA 5 comes with all the equipment required for use. NG-Test CARBA 5 can be used in place of molecular detection methods. Molecular methods require specialized technician training, are very expensive per test, and can take about 2 to 3 hours for a result. Additionally, molecular assays detect the presence of particular genes, but do not indicate whether or not that gene is being expressed. NG-Test CARBA 5 detects and differentiates carbapenemases actively being produced by organisms to deliver a phenotypic result. NG-Test CARBA 5 can also be used in place of other phenotypic assays, like MSIM and eSIM and CARBA-NP. MSIM and eSIM assays detect and differentiate between the two major groups of carbapenemases: serine beta-lactamases like KPC and OXA48-like, and metallo-beta-lactamases like VIM, IMP, and NDM. However, SIM tests are unable to differentiate any further between specific enzymes. In this type of assay, serine beta-lactamases will mask metallo-beta-lactamases if the enzymes are co-produced. The CARBA-NP test, another phenotypic assay, has similar limitations to SIM test methods in that it does not differentiate the specific carbapenemase that is produced. NG-Test CARBA 5 solves this problem by detecting and differentiating multiple carbapenemases in a single assay. Add 5 drops of extraction buffer to the Eppendorf tube. Using a 1 microliter loop, touch 3 distinct colonies and inoculate the Eppendorf tube with buffer. Vortex until the suspension is homogeneous. This is important to ensure that the cells have lysed. Open the Mylar pouch containing the NG-Test CARBA 5 lateral flow device. Using the supply transfer pipette, draw the sample until it reaches the 100 microliter black line. Dispense the sample into the sample well labeled S and start your timer. Allow the sample to diffuse along the test strip. In a multicentric U.S. clinical trial, NG-Test CARBA 5 performance was evaluated from bacterial colonies of Enterobacterales and Pseudomonas aeruginosa, grown on 5% sheep blood agar and McConkey agar. The resulting data supported a sensitivity of 100% and a specificity of 99.3% after discrepant analysis. Additionally, pure bacterial colonies from hardychrome CRE were also tested, and resulting data supported a sensitivity and specificity of 100% after discrepant analysis. In addition to the U.S. clinical trial, there have been numerous publications or posters presented on NG-Test CARBA 5 since 2018. Published results from 15 different countries with over 3,500 isolates tested support a sensitivity of 95.6% and a specificity of 99.6%. All of this data indicates that NG-Test CARBA 5 is an accurate and dependable device for use in all clinical microbiology labs. For more information regarding NG-Test CARBA 5, please refer to our NG-Test CARBA 5 instructions for use available on our website.